Yes, yeah.
So one of the, yeah, very good.
Ball handling?
Ball handling. Was Q a good teacher?
Wicked tones, you know what I'm saying? What's
Metro Boomin want some more.
Wicked, wicked, yo, wicked, yo, wicked, yo. Hold up, wicked, yo, wicked, yo, wicked, yo. Wicked, wicked, yo, wicked, yo, wicked, yo. Hold up, wicked, yo, wicked, yo, wicked, yo.
Stand up in the. How have these kids been in their progress?
They've been pretty good. I like their hard work. You gotta love them. They're good kids, you know. Thought it's been going pretty good, you know. It's tough to coach, you know, learn that, doing this, but it's been a joyful ride. Love the kids.
How's camp week going so far?
It's exhausting.
Exhausting?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go, Mason.
They're doing great. They just come out here, they're ready to learn everything. It's a good atmosphere.
Good atmosphere? How do you think they're improving? What station do you think is most helpful?
We challenge them a lot in this dribbling drill. Quentin puts them through a lot, Keith. And then probably the layup. But they get hit a bunch. There's all kinds of hype over there.
Hype?
Yeah.
Fortnite dancing?
Yes.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
Their joy, the game, man. man.
Hey, where'd you get that gum? Give me some. Oh, so how are these kids in camp so far?
You know, a little crazy. There could be 12 kids and it really feel like 50. It's kind of a bummer, you know? But I mean, I'm still having fun. I like the kids.
What station do you think is really helping the kids improve?
I think Q Steel and doing the dribbling, honestly, it really helps the kids because Quentin's just such a role model for everybody, you know?
Okay.
Who would I win in 1v1 on varsity? Probably Elliot and Quentin.
Who's your favorite group? The first, second, and third.
What do you mean?
Like, grade-wise.
Oh, yeah. Probably the last one.
Last one? Okay. Good.